Seriously, though, let's break it down. Let's get serious for a second. How weird is it, ladies? How weird is it that we put penises in our mouths? That shit's crazy. Like, ladies and gay dudes, but I'm not even including gay dudes because it's like you're already, you have one, so you get it. But like, we put penises in our mouths. Like, look at your wife, your girlfriend right now. Look at her, your bestie. Look at her right now. She has put so many penises in her mouth, just shoved them in there where sandwiches go. That is sandwich space. And we just do it instinctively, like we're supposed to do it or something. Like if you put in front of me a mint and a chocolate milk and a penis and said, what do these have in common? I'd be like, they go in my mouth, I'm not stupid. I'm very smart. I graduated from school and everything.